And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And standing before us, the final game of the season, and the title issue will be determined. It's Peterborough United, and they face Blackpool.
Well, Derek, their title hopes are just about alive, but it's far from simple today. Not only do they need the 3 points, but they'll need to overturn the goal difference.
It should be! He's done it! And that changes the title dynamic considerably!
Well, they're left with a mountain to climb now. We need to see a quick response.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Moussa Kone. Adams. It could be up for grabs, and the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Matias Catalan. Marriott. Oh, showing excellent vision. A sloppy pass. And it might be. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Another short corner here. Decided to come in from the flank. Well, tremendous block. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Who can he pick out? It's opening up for them. Oh, did so well to deny him. And played short. Corner given.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
And the short option preferred. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And keeping it out. Delivering it. Not messing around with that clearance. And he did well to cut it out. Matias Catalan. The pass could do damage. In it goes! They've cut through them again! And cut substantially into their hopes of having a party.
Well, what a time to fall apart. They've completely lost their discipline here.
So 2-0 now. Yusuf. Baze. He's got space, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Adams. Now Jordan Morris. A bit sloppy in possession. Moussa Kone. Oh, Brighton. A wonderful intervention.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could be!
And the keeper flings himself at the ball. And short it is. In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Got to it easily, the keeper. Morris. Now Jack Marriott. Very quick thinking there. Albrighton. And it's still on for him. Oh yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. Underway again with the score at 3-1. Fine sequence of passes. Morris. Now Jack Marriott. Siriki Dembele has a go. Superb block. Ekpiteta. Roden. Che Adams. Now can they create something? Vital interception, the danger was very real. And reading it absolutely superbly. Well, approaching half-time on the home side, very much in charge here, Stuart. Your thoughts?
Yeah, they're playing really well here. They've controlled the flow of the game, they've won their individual battles, and they've created numerous chances. Their only problem in the second half could be complacency, but I can't see that happening.
And blocked for now. Firing it towards goal. Simple catch, really. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Morris. A danger here as he runs at them. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Well, they might be onto something and just has to remain calm. A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Now, what can they produce on the flank? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
In with a chance. It's gone in, and well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Al-Hassan Yusuf, Catalan, Kasper Nielsen. Not a good pass. This attack looks highly promising. Will it be? And the keeper has denied him.
Well, I've got to say, Derek, he was always in control of that situation. Brilliant stuff.
They take it short. Really vital interception here. No worries for the keeper. Oh, he's given the ball away. Preciado. Nielsen. And now to intervene. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, you can't really head them any better than that. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. Corner kick forthcoming. Who can he pick out? Still not clear. Well, it was a poor attempt. And a goal kick it is. Morris. Marriott. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own, but nothing comes of it. And you don't want to lose possession there. And a decent save, full credit. Bazé. Al-Hassan Yusuf. Now Jack Marriott. It's there for him. Just can't get it past him. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Morris. It's got to be. Oh, he wasn't ruthless enough in front of goal. Keeper has it now. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
Congratulations, Mike and Eileen.
Just 15 minutes remaining. Morris. Well, the supporters think it's on.
Oh, he saved it well.
And a substitution in the offing.
Number 4, Cesc Fabregas, to be replaced by number 17, Kessie Anderson.
Now, how about the short corner? Happy to take on the shot, putting his body on the line. Well, not troubling the goalkeeper at all there.
And from that sort of distance, you should be troubling the goalkeeper. Technique let him down there.
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Fruitful looking attack. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, today was all about staving off the nightmare scenario of watching their opponents celebrate the title. And as it stands, they will live to fight on. The title race will go on.
Well, it certainly could, because I wasn't expecting this today. They look like a totally different team. They surely can't turn this around, can they?
options in the centre. Can he finish?
And simple for the keeper.
Can he find the right pass? And the keeper more than equal to it. They favoured a short one here. Intercepting it intelligently. Jay Adams. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Catalan.
Now totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. He's got to score! And he's fired it against the post. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Over it comes. There goes the final whistle, and it's a story of pure heartbreak. They miss out by a margin as thin as a wafer.
Well, what a way to lose the title. They'll be thinking back to previous games, analysing every goal. What a contrast in emotions out there.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, ready here in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfielder Stuart Robson. And with the title perhaps slipping away, a positive performance is a prerequisite if they are to remain in the hunt. It's Los Angeles FC versus the LA Galaxy.
Well, I'm not sure they deserve to win the title, Derek. They've been second best for much of the campaign. But if they perform well today, play with more adventure and get a win, it might just start a comeback.
Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Oh, good save! Favouring the short one. Throw-in's given. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Decided to come in from the flank. Well, trying to place that one. Didn't get it quite right, though. Jason Denier. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And cleared away. A corner kick it'll be. And over it comes. And still danger here. Well, really calm, composed goalkeeping there.
It certainly was on the second attempt. It was the first save that really stood out. That was a brilliant piece of goalkeeping.
Decent progress with the ball at his feet.
Well, just listen to these fans. They believe a goal is coming here.
Oh, it's narrowly wide. So unlucky. Well, he always seems to offer that something extra when it's required, Carlos Vela. Stuart, in your opinion, what will he
offer
today?
Hold on, Derek, chance here.
And a really fine piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right decision. Easy save in the end.
Hernandez. Changama. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Gareth Bale takes aim, and he's done well to tip it over the bar. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. And now the delivery. Oh, splendid header, but a fine save.
Well, they're playing well now, and these fans can sense a goal coming.
And he's keen on cutting in. Able to get a body in the way. Oh, it's in! And as things stand, they will be crowned champions.
Well, they're in the driving seat. Can they now see this through?
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Into the advanced position. They're putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Vela. Oh, he's given it away. Changama. Blessing. Kellen Acosta. Well, a good tackle. Grancia. A move of promise on the flank. Splendid block from Chiellini. Hernandez. Maitland-Niles. Big chance. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
Gareth Bale. Well, the attack looks promising, but quick thinking defensively. Buanga. Really good challenge. Javier Hernandez. Getting in there to intercept. Now, options are plenty. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Very timely interception. Changama. Difficult to stop him. This could level it. That levels it. And my goodness, different equation now.
Well, that really has made it interesting. They've got to get their minds back on this one.
So back underway, one goal apiece here. Now the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Arango. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Cross towards that far post. A goal! Oh dear, oh dear! How significant could that be in deciding who takes the title?
Well, that's a massive blow for them. They need a goal quickly here.
So on with the match. 2-1 is the scoreline. What's going to happen next? Arango has a go. Just made sure nothing came of that. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, the keeper had to concentrate.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Cifuentes. And an astute piece of defending. Spot on with that challenge. Good movement. Vela. He made it look simple, really. Space on the flank. Changama. Chance to finish. making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle.
Gareth Bale. Yaremchuk. Hernandez. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Could be a chance to break here. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Bale. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Bad pass. And they need to get tighter. Cutting infield here. Well, not a million. And miles away from the equaliser.
Well, he couldn't quite get it on target, but at least they're making chances now.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Grazia. What can they do from here? So to dispossess your opponent. Now can they counter clinically?
Well, the fans are certainly playing their part here. Just listen to this noise.
Well, it was a superb counter-attack, but no goal.
Yeah, really good play. Won the ball back well and then countered with great speed. That deserved a goal.
This could be dangerous if he's not careful. Take it away. Teo. And he has options available. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And the goal! Bingo! It could happen for them today.
And what a crucial goal that could be in the title race. They need to keep pushing, though. They do need another.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Delightful pass. Gareth Bale. Can they stop it going in? And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, that would surely have won the game. The keeper's done brilliantly to keep that out.
Well, as spectacular as the save was, it can't be just about their stellar keeper. They know that. Acosta. Well, nearing the end here, and we have to put this slant on it. The title race will continue. That apparently is the case.
Well, they've done okay today, but concede now and their season's over. It's going to be a tense finish. Which way will it go?
A very timely interception. Can they forge ahead? No! And all because of the goalkeeper. Margins, margins.
Well, he has done well there, but he should have won the game. They probably won't get another chance now.
Elects to go short. Denier. Timely intervention. Blessing. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And the keeper was up to the task. Well, the two sides still locked together. And a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. And deciding to go short with this one. And there goes the final whistle. A huge point for them. It means their opponents won't be celebrating a title, at least not today.
Well, we thought we were watching the champions elect here, but it wasn't the case. They were a much improved side today, and it means they move on to the next game with a little bit of hope.
Well, it was a fantastic performance from Carlos Vela. Stuart, as always, interested to get your assessment. What caught your eye above all else?
Well, he should be pleased with his performance. It was a good goal, but you just wonder, with the chances that fell to him, could he have scored more? Still, I can't be too critical.